Hi everyone, it is Saturday the 18th of November, and it is therefore video time. Thank you to the videos that I've had in. I know that various other people are cramming for exams and illness and whatnot, so all the very best to everyone. Hope those that are feeling ill, hope you feel better soon. Those with exams, go out and smash it, do your best. That's all that anybody ever expects. Just do your best. So the video, it was free choice this week, and the video that I've chosen to do is from the show Wicked. I think I've done this before. Didn't do it that successfully, but I actually woke up singing it this morning. It's Defying Gravity from Wicked. So I've been, as part of my A-level studies, it's about the composer Stephen Schwartz, who composed Defying Gravity. And so I thought I would put myself out of my comfort zone again and play the song, Defying Gravity. So hopefully a little more successfully, but we shall see. So this is one of the musicals that we will be studying with our Uncle Tim. So yeah, I thought, well, you know, go for it. So here we go. It's not written, this version isn't particularly written in the right octave, so I'm whacking some of it up an octave and some of it not. It's growing on me. Didn't think I'd ever say that about Wicked. At least this song is growing on me, so we will see. My breathing's still all over the place because I'm still full of cold, but we're getting there. So, next 2 weeks challenge, I'm going to put a poll in the chat, so keep your eyes on that, and there will be at least two or three, maybe, choices. and you can poll. So whichever vote wins is what we will do for the next 2 weeks. I thought I'd do something different and keep you all on your toes. So well done. Enjoy the rest of your weekend, and I will see you all soon.
Good afternoon. Andy here. Trying to remember how to play a saxophone. See how this goes. Something simple, stop me coughing in the middle of it. Sorry, been away for a while, been a little under the weather. So my contribution for this week.
Right. Hi, it's Kerry, and in a week that was Children in Need, we have Free Choice Week, and I am away for the next couple of weeks. I'm on holiday, so last piece from me for a bit. I'm going to play a piece by Alexander Ilyinsky, called Bekuze. It's part of the grade 3 syllabus, that's the word. Okay, let's give this a shot. That's it. Thank you very much. See you in 2 weeks.